Well, hello everybody. This is Rock Hard Gamer 45 back again with some more Resident Evil 4. Where we last left off, we met Regenerators. And now, we're going to go for a little ride. Oh, I forgot this one. This one we got to do at a certain time.
Follow me. Wait.
There we go. So you just opening doors. This is where we go for a ride. Shotgun ammo, definitely take that. Sniper ammo. We come up to the last couple of levels, and the last two levels we go against three bosses, including the final boss.
Leave it to me, Leon.
Don't know how you got there so quick. How the hell can you drive this? Okay. We get a lot of people chase us in this bit. A lot of people chase us. Yeah, they're really weak. Any time today? That guy down there. That was. What do you mean, help me? Oh yeah. More cars. Like we got earlier. Oh, he's still going for it. We got us then. Oh, this bit, I have to get out of the truck. All the ammo is left behind.
I'm leaving it to you.
Oh, thank you. How kind. Okay, it's best to do this. Oh, you still got me as well. They all go after Ashley, but oh well. Ha! You got blinded over here. Reload this gun. And I can jump on all I want, I'm not gonna get anywhere. Oh, why is everyone like this today? He's gonna hit me, there's no doubt about that. Look at this craziness! I think I noticed there's a problem. Oh my god, I shot Ashley. I give it to her, she still managed to drive even though she was dead. Let's do that again, so I prepare for it a bit more. We did have no more of them guys for a while. So we don't need that on. Oh, come on. Oh, great. My shots are on target today. Thank you. Good. We're still alive and well. Don't think there's nothing in here. Let's go. Alright, there's just some stuff in here. That gold. I don't know how he got here before us. We literally saw him. The other side, he must have sprinted to get here. It's not worth saving here.
Welcome. Got a selection of what are you selling?
Don't have a lot of money.
Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying?
Let's just save our money.
Come back anytime.
Here's a good bit because you lose Ashley again.
I can feel them growing ever so strongly inside you.
Sadler!
Good play. I don't know why it just doesn't do this. You could easily kill him right here.
But you cannot disobey. Now, come to me, Ashley.
She's gone.
Ashley!
Oh, such a shame that Ashley's gone again.
It's already begun.
And that's the end of the chapter before. Let's move on. Yeah, there's definitely two bosses in this last chapter, I'm sure there is. And the last two chapters. And then that's not including the final boss. Oh great, I can already hear some people waiting for me. That's just me, they just said the same, how I killed Salazar and Mendez, which is the big chief guy.
What's the news on our friend Leon?
He's not making it easy. The sample?
Sadler's got it. It seems he sniffed out our little game.
Perfect.
We get to fight you soon enough.
Just so we understand each other clearly, I don't trust you, nor does Wesker. If you try to do anything clever, I will kill you.
Is that so? You know, I met Wesker long before you.
We'll see soon enough if you did.
Yeah, we'll see.
Alright, we'll be flying in a minute. Keep this going, we've got some more of these guys. So much ammo to kill. We don't even have a weapon. Oh, but you're one of them, are you? Good shot. Oh, I've got no ammo for that gun. Good shot again. Good shot again. Right, everyone's dead. Shield people. Oh, I got you. You missed. That's how you get a headshot. You was the best one so far, just standing there. Oh, just what I needed. I've been using some of them. All these guys defending that. Exactly what was in here. Some goodies, that's good enough for me. Let's move on then. Oh no, it's coming up in a minute. Don't want to do that just yet. Don't want to forget about that. Let's just say we've got a couple of quick time events coming up. Now, I'm just trying to remember what buttons it was.
Been a long died in a crash 2 years ago. Is that what they told you?
You're the one who kidnapped Ashley.
You got John quick, as expected. After all, you and I both know where we come from.
I did not do that. I pressed L1 and R1. I have been playing too much PlayStation 2 on. I mean, this is the first time I've ever played through the PS4 one. I also remember is that in the PS2 one, it's R1 and L1. Right, let's do this again. Blood splat.
Been a long time, comrade.
Krauser.
I died in a crash 2 years ago. Is that what they told you?
You're the one who kidnapped Ashley.
You got John quick, as expected. After all, you and I both know where we come from.
I worked that time.
What do you want?
The sample Sadler developed, that's all.
Leave Ashley out of this!
Oh, I needed her to buy Sadler's trust in me. Like you, I'm American.
Oh, it's getting close.
You got her involved just for that?
You got him.
All for Umbrella's sake.
Umbrella?
Almost let it slip. Enough talk. Die, comrade!
Nope. It's X, not square. Not that square.
Ada!
Well, if it isn't the bitch in the red dress.
Looks like we have the upper hand here.
You may be able to prolong your life, but it's not like you can escape your inevitable death, is it?
You knew each other?
More or less. Maybe it's about time you told me the reason why you're here.
Maybe some other time.
Enjoy the reunion with your old friend.
As a matter of fact, I did.
Wonderful. I wouldn't want my special guests on the island feeling unattended.
Guess I'm supposed to thank you, right?
Ah, I have an idea. Since you're here, why don't I introduce you to it? It should keep you busy.
Can't remember the name, huh? A senior moment, perhaps.
Oh. Enjoy the fun.
I know what it is. It is a boss fight. It isn't very nice. It's not too difficult. This bit here is quite good though. I like this bit. And it is quite difficult. It starts off reasonably easy. And it starts to get a little bit more complicated. Such as this. Pure luck. Just let me go. Just run for him. Well, we did it. His settler's chair. They have some weird obsession of doing this in the Resident Evil games. You can also do it in Resident Evil 5. But it's good doing that because it shows you this. That's worth quite a lot, if I remember. Speak to him before we have a boss fight. I might as well see if I can fit the boss fight in first.
Welcome.
I don't think there's nothing I want to buy.
Got some rare. What are you selling? What are you buying? Not enough cash, stranger.
What's that even do? Well, it's not really that useful.
Come back
fight, really.
Anytime.
I didn't realize all the health I have. I've definitely got plenty of health. Like I said, just fight him and get him ready. But that's where we fight him the first half. It's actually a pretty good fight. So when you know what you're doing, it's not that difficult. See, there's a trap. He knew he put it on him. It was just to lead him to this point.
What is that?
Some creepy looking monster. How did he get in the middle? I don't understand that. Let's refill on health whilst we got the chance. The thing you gotta do, you gotta shoot this. This thing's loyal to switches. Once you press. It's always to watch out for that. Once you press both switches, this thing collapses, so you have to move on to the next one. You need to get a certain amount of time to do it. Oh crap, he's behind me, I can hear him. Oh, he's gone. It's good enough for me. We gotta wait for a bit longer, please. So you only have 30 seconds to get out of it. That's why you gotta try and do it in the right order. This is the bit you think he's dead, but of course he's not dead. I don't want him to let you back him into the corner. Oh, come on. I tried. And there's one switch. There's the other. Time to run. No help in here. Right, one more to go. There's a switch right there, but I don't want to. I guess we have to press it right there. Here he is. It has grown something. Oh, that's strong. I thought there was something around here. I didn't shoot. Oh, no. I've got to go in here, and it's in here. That's where you shoot it. And then you come out there, but I remember. Now, you go back this way. I'm ready for him to attack. Where is he? Where's he gone? Now we gotta run like crazy. Just go. This is not the end. That's it. Of course, that's not going to be it. See, he's still coming for us. This bit's not too bad. It is when I do that. Did he make that through? He did, didn't he? Oh no, he didn't. Didn't help a lot, but... The bit he got way back when he starts digging underground. Don't try that. Fire seems to be one of his weaknesses. His main weakness. I'm surprised he hasn't destroyed it yet. Oh, here he goes. Has he gone back under again? Yes, he has. Stop cheating. Stay up here. See, he's not hard to. He can be a bit challenging when you don't know what he's doing. But apart from that, he is just a walk in the park. Okay, let's move on then. Hopefully this leads back somewhere I can save. Yeah, it does. I know where I am. We head back across this, we go back to the area we was gonna go to anyway. It's probably a save point up there, but I thought I'd head back, speak to the stranger guy, see if he's got anything with that gold. I've also got some pistol ammo for him.
Got some rare. What are you selling?
Yeah, dude. Is that a...
What are you buying?
No idea.
Thank you.
Let's hold some more of that.
Come back anytime.
Well, anyway, this has been Rock Hard Game 45. I'll see you guys next episode. Goodbye.